Alright, I don't think I'm gonna put this into shorts anymore. Because, you know, I don't wanna keep ending and starting, but, So, in case you didn't see the shorts, this guy was, you know, he was reported on the thing. Oh, shoot. Right here, stealing CD. You can see that is me right there. And I'm also in the other one. So, yeah. Alright. Oh, he just... Oh, wait, no, he's a janitor. He can unauthorize him. Mods kidnap his family. Oh, man, what do you... What? Yeah, I mean... I do recall I was following a scientist, and then this guy just pulls up and then unauthorizes me and then takes me against where I was going to test, and this guy's like, hey! Yeah, I've been caught up in this drama. Oh, why does he have his gun? Oh, okay. I was thinking he was gonna try something there, but that would have been dumb. Because it is against the rules to purposely unauthorize person, so a Class D just to get them killed. So,
I did that.
Yeah. Never thought I would actually be in this much of a drama. I've had a small drama in real life recently, and now I'm like basically the centerpiece for this reporting thing. So, let's just look at it again. Oh, yeah, this is him taking me again. Yeah, I'm right there. You can see. I was the original. Alright, that was... Ow! What the... Yo, chill! Dang, bro. Ow! Oh my... Oh, chill! Dang, bro. That guy just abused on me. Oh. Well, I'm back here now with zero other people waiting for stuff to happen. Well, I can't really tell what they're saying, but I know he can't just kill me like that, so, especially when he's already at attention, that's just... I wonder what they're doing right now. I could just switch teams and then go over there. So. From one of my other experiences, there's a zombie outbreak, and I promised to protect the medic, but, you know, I got overrun by zombies. Alright, let's go back to my janitorial duties. This has been one heck of an experience. You know what, just for, you know, because I want to, I wonder if I can, download the whole, video. Nah. Here we go. am the pump. I am the pump. Yes, sir. Okay, does water for cleaning. It seems like I can't download the video, but wait, can the O5 not authorize me? Don't touch the bathtub. It's one of our best janitors. Some water.
So they could win.
Yes. I think so. To get some water.
Hey, stop.
Okay. I'm gonna die in that road, find it. Oh, yeah, I can handle its pure cleaning power. Oh, don't save her. Hey, I can get the water now. Drinks bath water all day. I'm not emoting on her, bro. I'm just a.
I just have to drop.
He's a robot. Well then, the 04 guy just posted more clips of it, so I just wanted to go see that. Alright, I've been practiced for this. 500 people have seen my video. I must. What the? Hey! Hey, where's the extra mops? What the heck? Oh shoot, he just died! What the heck? Oh, he just came back. What the heck? Come on. And who was taking the second janitor role, bro? I need to be the janitor. You know, instead of turning this into shorts, I probably should have just recorded the whole thing. That way it would have, you know, been easier to comprehend and stuff instead of, you know, having to go through the different shorts. And, I detect. I must feet dance for this one. Yo. We're back in business. Let's go. Hi, yes, hello. It's on janitor. Yes. Good boys. Spotless here. squeaky clean. Let's go. Man. More pretty. Let's go. Let's go. Alright. Being immune to both sides, except if someone votes to kick me off and puddles. Lost. Anybody? Oh, hey, it's that guy again. You follow me? Hey, yo, what the heck, bro? Should probably stay some weird kid. Just let out an SCP. Good work. He's going in there. Pretty much. So they've, this is a solo mission. You got it, sir. He's so dirty that he camouflaged into the wall. Poor dude. Shark of the world. 396 was invisible, so I thought it was fine. Was invisible. Turns out he was invisible. Yeah. I swear, bro, if this guy says that he saw me on the Discord, I'm gonna lose it, bro. Wait, by a huge bit of water. Man, we're dead. So, I'm getting shot. Quick, before I get demoted. That guy. He just says on the right, hey, wait, that's the guy from the Discord! I think Sector 3 is pretty close, and I'll just be looking this way. Just, Clean. Oh, there he is. That's gonna explode. I should probably get out of there. It was bagged. What? The scam. What? Man, what the? Ugh, okay, man. Okay, chill. Bro, I saw his face through the bag. Bro, they have budget to have technology that can literally fix the whole, you know, zombie situation. But they can't do anything about holes in the bag, bro. Biggest scam of my life. Do you think the chicken man's still here? Oh no, he probably died, right? No, I have to go. Oh. God. Man, I hate everything. I pulled out my glove! Man. Oh, wait, I don't even become a janitor anymore? Oh, that's tough. Oh, it's the other guy. Oh, wait, what happened to the other janitor? Wait, what happened to my manager? What happened to him? There's that guy. Oh, he's still here. You know what, just because this guy is such a gamer, I'm just gonna follow him. He's a great guy. It's also pretty funny. How about that other, what's his? Oh. So. I got back to Sector 3 and died 3 times. My gun, so clean. Also, I can't just ignore the fact that someone opened the 096 chamber. Shoot back. Okay, for a wood. Bro, who is carrying this? Okay. Man. If that actually works, but I should be back to bro. Who is letting the virus spread, bro? Shoot everyone there. What? Oh, there's. Gosh. Yes. The general. I don't know how he came the general when I was here first, but. Not gonna be picky. I have my janitor job back, and that's all that matters, right? Chill. What's happening on with the Discord? Racism? Okay. Just looking at the reports. There was a whole lot of mine. I'll meet them then. Yes, alright, we're back. You know, there will be a time where none of us are janitors and we're kind of screwed. So why the heck was 096 invisible? I don't know if it was invisible to them, but that's three puddles he left. I'm quite good at destroying puddles. They could be in sector one. I'm pretty sure they can be in sector one, I think. We just, you know, casually sweep and that's a bomb. Man. Right. Spotless. This mop might be an SCP for all we know. It's making everything spotless. I don't think I'm cleaning that well. He's still missing. I don't think anything will be where he is, though. So nothing was in. Oh, that's the other janitor. Doing other janitor things. Triple kill. Man. Wait, what? Wait a minute, what? Wait, what? Oh, chill, there's a... Okay. Man, MTF here are really taking their... Why is everyone dying? Hello? Do we have friendly fire? General, oh, scary. Why is he walking like, oh, he has the Minecraft package. Yeah, OSB079. It's a dog. Clean the dog. Let's move on. Oh, we don't want to check if there's any puddle. Okay. Next up, we have 9-6. Okay, never mind, I guess. Just scrub the floor, you know, knowing that anything can happen. What? Oh, 002? Do I need to clean his room? Nope. How about the doctor? Nope. Oh, you, the general is ready to go to the doctor's. I'm thinking that. No, not 087, please. Alright. Scrub. Put all. They're making me basically do a test while I'm cleaning. How far down? Oh. Okay. We just go, you know. That's cleaning it. Wait, Class D, bro. Alright, let's just keep cleaning. Keep cleaning. Boom. Keep cleaning. Alright, I gotta clean, alright. Last year meeting at Starfield. Yep. up. We're all going down, huh? Cleaning every step. Oh no! I'm sure you won't notice if I just quick clean, right? You know, just run down the steps. How far did they go, man? He just comes back and he sees I'm just at 55. I'm at like 72. Man, where are they? Did they die? Oh, when I die, I'm just going to say that I tried to clean the face and they didn't really like it. The little, where did they go? When they went on without me, did they just start sprinting? Dang, bro. That's crazy. I'm still down here. Mopping it all. Man, and while I'm down here, I just get demoted. Oh, I didn't clean that step. Whoopsie. Sure, nobody will notice. I'm sure the next janitor will release them down. I've been cleaning. He vanished. Can I shoot it? I'm crying down here. Who does not like clean steps? Look away. Man, they're going down pretty fast. You know I don't have time to clean this crap, right? Man. And 58. Danger levels. Yeah. Oh, they didn't like that. Doc? Yeah, they're dead melon. Man, what the heck? Still gotta clean those. How did the other guy die? Not sure I want to go down anymore. just realized I was paused. Bruh. This is such a sad thing. I was talking all to myself. Man. That's a chaos. Please don't. Bruh. Yeah, that's a good idea, right? This guy's gonna shoot me, or is that guy just gonna let all the SMEs out? Gonna leave me here? Hey, I have a... Hey! Okay, man. Guess I'm here now. Left me. I can't believe.